What's up, everybody? It's Brendan back again. I haven't filmed an actual like video in a while, so I'm gonna vlog this.
So that's our view,
but I mean, I'm definitely not complaining by any means.
Man, look at it. So much room. So much space to operate.
Welcome back to Michigan. Eric, how do you feel about Michigan? Arizona boy.
I don't want to go back.
He doesn't like it at all. This is it, baby. We're back. The Midwest.
That would be me. Thank you very much. Yeah. We're in the hotel. What's good? I'm going to give you a quick tour and we'll see just how cool it is. First, we got the bathroom, obviously, with the shower.
We don't have a bathroom.
Another big old mirror, hello. And then, that's shirtless Eric, okay. Got a mirror here for bed one, bed two, and we have a TV.
Okay, what the hell?
Right there.
Where's the Eric's
looking fly as hell right now.
Who is this girl?
Yo, so you walk in this door right out the lobby, and like, they have this whole pool here. What? Is this a hot tub too? No way. They have a hot tub here, and they're playing Kelly's Whisper. Do you hear that? No copyright, please. Oh my gosh, so sick. Okay, this is officially one of the craziest hotels I've ever stayed in. They have like a basketball hoop too, I think.
Yeah, look. They have a little basketball hoop you can shoot at.
We back with the rents. What's up, Dad?
What's up?
What's up? And Mom's in the back. She doesn't like camera though, so I'll just keep it off her. But we're back, baby.
That's a big oof.
Hold on.
We got this here. And we got some Sun Devil fans here. Represent.
Okay, we have
represent.
Like 12 minutes.
Sun Devil fans, it's game day, baby.
Bogus, I will never ever let you live this down.
Penitentiary down. Chances. The devil dances and eventually answers to the call of autumn. All them falling for the love of balling. Get caught with 30 rocks. The cop looked like Alec Baldwin. Inner century anthems based off inner city tantrums. Based off the way we was branded. Face it, Jerome get more time than Brandon. And at the airport, they check all through my bag and tell me that it's random. But we stay winning. This week has been a bad massage. I need a happy ending and a new beginning and a new fitted. And some job opportunities is lucrative. This the real world, homie.
In case you guys didn't know already, we went to East Lansing and we beat Michigan State, baby.